Exercise file number 2, flying saucer figurine using the align tool. Let's open up our align link. When building a design, keep in mind one best practice for CAM consists of having each shape perfectly aligned for a smooth, clean finish. This is important regardless of the chosen material. To ensure everything is lined up appropriately, always utilize the align function. In this exercise, we'll be creating a figurine of a flying saucer to decorate your room with. Begin by dragging a sphere into the work plane. This will be the body of the saucer. Modify its dimensions. By selecting the sample saucer, you can check its measurements to replicate. Adjust the X and Y to 63 by 63 millimeters and 11 millimeters for the Z dimension. Now find the tube shape for the base of our pilot's cockpit and set it to 26 by 26 by 8 millimeters. Copy and paste it by pressing Command C, then Command V, adjusting the X and Y to measure 19 by 19 millimeters. Take the smaller tube and drag it in the up direction with the black arrow, moving it closer to the larger tube. Find the align icon in the top right menu. Adjust using the black anchors. Next, drag another sphere just above the tubes, making it 15 millimeters in diameter. Because this will resemble glass, I'm going to adjust the color by making it transparent. After aligning everything, our flying saucer is complete.